here. Today I am going to bring to you a keto low carb vanilla mug cake. Everyone's always making these fancy mug cakes, peanut butter, chocolate. We're going to do a simple traditional vanilla mug cake. Who doesn't like vanilla cake, right? So we are going to start with, this recipe is going to be a little different. We're going to use some coconut oil instead of some butter, some almond milk, almond flour. So we are going to start with a tablespoon of coconut oil. Microwave that for about 15 seconds just to make sure that's nice and melted. We are going to start with one egg. To this one egg, we're going to add 4 tablespoons of almond flour. Baking powder. We will add 3 tablespoons of the almond milk. And 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. Vanilla in our vanilla cake, right? Wouldn't be a vanilla cake without it. And 3 packets of your Splenda sweetener or any sweetener that you would like. So we are going to take those ingredients and give those a good mix. Ingredients all mixed together nicely. We are going to add that to our mug with our coconut oil. We are going to give that a little sprinkle of salt. And we will just mix that together in the mug, mixing that coconut oil and with that cake batter as well. And 20 seconds on this one. And I will be back to show you guys this beautiful vanilla mug cake. All right, you guys, let's check out this vanilla mug cake. See what we have. Ooh, it smells wonderful. Can you see that in there? Plop it out. There you have it, guys, your beautiful vanilla mug cake. I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. And please like and subscribe to my videos. I'll be back soon with some more recipes. Thanks, guys.